This cannot be forgiven.
Our queen insists that one of you must die as punishment for your crimes.
It always seems a bit abstract, doesn't it? Other people dying.
Him. He should die.
Yes, him. No.
He's not one of us. He's an outsider, lowborn. He does not speak for us.
Tell your people what happened here. Tell them you live by the grace of Her Majesty. When they come forward with notions of retribution or ideas about returning the slave cities to their former glory, remind them what happened when Daenerys Stormborn and her dragons came to Meereen.